And Governor Ron DeSantis has activated Florida's National Guard to respond to the alarming amount of migrants landing in the Florida Keys. He says more than 700, mostly Cuban migrants, came ashore over the New Year's weekend alone. The state will deploy airplanes, helicopters, and boats to stop the migrants at sea.